Hey guys, welcome back to another Zelda video. In this video, I'm playing through the Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. Before we get into the video, I'm going to give you 5 seconds to subscribe to the channel. Let's see if you can do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's get straight into the video.
Traveling Guardian contained records with a depiction of the 4 divine beasts falling under the control of Calamity Ganon. These records also included an image of a scene in the west of Hyrule, with the inevitable revival of this malevolent force. Varmedo and Varnaboris were poised to attack. Seeing the unmistakable blue lights of Varmedo, Zelda held out hope that Revali and Abosa still stood. Zelda and her party rushed to rescue them while there was still time.
Oh.
Vile creature. How is it moving like that? I thought I was strong enough to protect you.
Listen. You bought us much needed time. Now look who's come to help.
Yeah. here!
What? That thing's still standing?
Yes. And yet, I can't help but feel that the wind may finally be at our backs. Wonders never cease.
Now this!
Now then. First, I owe you my gratitude. Thank you for your help. Truly.
Rosa.
And second, Riju, you sent. We could not have prevailed without your aid.
I would not presume to take credit. We, all of us, fought as one.
Well, we would have been just fine without you. But I suppose it's better that you were here.
I never thought the champion would be so...
Hold that thought for now. Little bird, please tell us what happened at Hyrule Castle.
Well, you see... With the aid of Teba and Riju, who had appeared within the Divine Beasts, Link and his forces were bolstered. Together, they successfully saved Revali and Urbosa. Following Zelda's revelation of Hyrule Castle's fate, Revali and Teba steeled themselves, readying to confront the horde of Guardians. The pair stepped into Var Meadow once more.
Champion of the Rito.
Well then, I suppose the time has finally come to reveal Far Meadow's divine power!
Thank you. When it happened, I could faintly hear a voice calling to me. As I searched for who it was, I suddenly saw my dear sister under attack. My only thought was that I had to help her. Next thing I knew, I was inside Viruta.
That was your doing, wasn't it? Thank you. Now, we must hurry to Arcola Citadel.
What's the problem? Hurry it up.
What's your game, Free Eyes?
My, you really are slow. Despite our best efforts, the enemy has only grown stronger. To succeed, we must adjust our strategy.
Finally, the two of you can actually be of some use for once in your life!
Master Cora! Prequel, make your escape!
I can't split! You're my best lackey!
In that case, I will protect you, even if it costs me my life!
A blood sacrifice for the Calamity! Fate gives you this role, and you will play it!
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. I really appreciate that you've watched this far and I'd just like to say thank you. Remember, you can always check out more Zelda videos in the playlist link below. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.